lives were lost in the collisions yesterday, China's provocative and irresponsible actions have clearly imperiled once again the safety of the Filipino crew.
This occurred within the 200-mile exclusive economic zone of the Philippines, which China has no jurisdiction, authority, or right to conduct any operations whatsoever.